going.
What we have here is a steel 026. Came into the shop. It was so dirty. It looked like something you'd get out of a garbage dump. Did not run. Had an air leak. Had corrosion and carburetor. I put it on pressure tester. Sealed up the crankcase.
Mm-hmm.
Rebuilt the carburetor. Did not work. Did not run good. So I had to order up a new carburetor. And this is what you can do to an old chainsaw. This is from the 80s. Just about 20 years old.
I don't know what he's cutting down. Oh, shit. Timber. Timber.
Like that.
Just whoever watches this knows, he lives to do this. He does. And I'm his daughter, I can vouch. We all know this is going on YouTube.
Oh.
That's how it's done.